Now we are going to the next class of English session for classics. The story name is How the Dog Found Himself a New Master. We are dealing with the 7th paragraph. I had asked you to read the lesson, the story, louder in your house, understand the meaning, and also find out the difficult words that are expressed and understand the meaning of those difficult words. This is from the book Honeysuckle and lesson number 2. We are in the 7th paragraph. I continue. Now, why did I have to come here? Said he to the dog. It is the lion who rules the forest in these parts. The lion? Who is he? Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on the earth. What did he say? Strongest beast. What is the dog searching for? This only. It should be the strongest in the earth. Well, then I'll say goodbye to you, bear. I want a master who is stronger than anyone in the earth. So my intention is to serve the strongest thing in the earth. Whichever is the master who should be stronger in this earth. So I am searching for such a stronger master. So you are no longer stronger. You are afraid of who? The lion. The bear is always afraid of the lion. Who is the king of the lion? King of the forest? The king of the forest is the lion. Okay. Now repeat behind me. Now, why did I have to come here? Said he to the dog. It is the lion who rules the forest. It is the lion who rules the forest in these parts. The lion? Who is he? Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on earth. Don't you know? See? Do not know. You should not read it. Do not. Yet read it. Don't. Just repeat. Don't you know? Yes, correct. Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on the earth. Well then, I'll say goodbye to you. How would you say? Not I will. I'll say goodbye to you, bear. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on the earth. Okay, did you understand the story so far? He worked first for the wolf. The wolf was afraid of the bear. So he said to the wolf, no, sorry, goodbye. I cannot be your servant. Then he went and asked bear, please take me as your servant. But the bear is afraid of lion. When the dog understood the bear is afraid of the lion, the dog said, goodbye, I will not be your servant. I want to serve the anything which is stronger in this entire earth. Okay, so I cannot serve you. Clear? So he leaves the bear. What happens after that? To whom does he go? Shall we see? Yes. And off the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. So where did the dog go? He went straight to the lion. Lion, can you be my master? He asked. Is that clear? The lion agreed to it, and the dog stayed with him and served him for a long, long time. Okay, and off the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. The lion agreed. What did the lion say? When dog asked, lion, can you be my master? What did the lion say? Okay. The lion agreed. Agreed means what? Said okay. And the dog stayed with him. What happened? So now lion is the king of jungle. All the animals are afraid. All animals. Okay. For a long, long period means what? For many years, it was with the lion only. The dog was very happy with the staying, being a servant of whom? The lion. He was having lot of privilege. He was having lot of happiness. Food was there. Nobody touched him because the lion's servant. So nobody ever came near the dog. He was having a very happy time for a long, long time, means what? For a quite a long period. Okay, as long as it's the jungle, nobody will dare to come near the lion, is it not? So he was having a very happy time. Did you understand? Yes. It was a good life. What sort of a life it was? A good life. And he had nothing to complain of. Complain? No problem for food. No problem for shelter. No problem for security. No animals dare to come here near the dog. Why? He's a servant of the lion. For there was no stronger beast in the forest than the lion. And no one dared to touch. Nobody had the guts. Nobody had the power to touch the dog. To trouble, to come near, offend him, trouble him, pain him. Nobody had the daring to do. Okay, so lion, the king of the jungle, so he enjoyed quite a lot of reputation working with him. Please repeat as I say. And off the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. The lion agreed to it. What is the meaning of agreed to it? Said yes. Okay. Yes. The lion agreed to it, and the dog stayed with him and served him for a long, long time. It was a good life. Good life means what? Happy life. Yes. And he had nothing to complain. And he had nothing to complain of. For there was no stronger beast in the forest than the lion. And no one dared touch the dog or offend him in any way. Nobody dared to touch the dog or offend him in any way. Clear. So now we have completed 8 paragraphs. Tomorrow when you are coming to the next English class, you must be thorough with the 8 paragraphs of how the dog found himself a new master, the spellings of the words, okay, as well as the meanings. Please take the dictionary, find out the meanings of the words which you are not able to understand, write it in pencil and copy them in your classwork. You have to do the reading, loud reading in your house at least 2 to 3 times. Clear? Until we meet the next time. Thank you, children.